and gentlemen, boys and girls, and other configurations of being. I'm Wolfgang Wilcox, your friend from the UK, and welcome back to Spyro 2 Reignited. Last time, we defeated Gulp after many, many difficult attempts. We've just landed in the Winter Tundra, and we're about to speak with Allura.
Spyro, Ripto's still alive, and he's locked us out of the castle. Even worse, he's stolen our new power crystal for the super portal. Spyro, keep collecting those orbs. We can't send you to Dragon Shores until you have enough. Not only will the orbs help power the super portal, but they'll help you break into the castle.
Oh, I already have enough orbs for that, but, you know, needs must, and the 100% run must be done. And before we can do that, we must speak to you again.
Well, Spyro, it comes down to this. There's only one more thing I can teach you. And like all the best things, it doesn't come cheap.
Mm-hmm. 1,000 gems to learn how to headbash.
The headbash move is very simple, really. All you must do is jump and then press the action button.
Thank you very much. You mean like this?
The head bash move is...
So that'll open up this gate here. Opening access to the rest of the homeworld. Source out these rocks. There's an orb there. Now, before I carry on and clean out the rest of the world, I just gotta go back and get a couple of things in Autumn Plains first. I think we all know what's coming next.
Stand still, he says. I'll turn your boots to gold, he says. Oh, hi, Spyro. You're a sight for sore eyes. I'd appreciate it mightily if you could locate that alchemist. He owes me a favor.
Here we fucking go. The prick with the goat legs.
I've been experimenting with a new potion. I'd like to try it out, but the Earthshapers have made going out a bit difficult. Could you kindly offer me an escort?
Yes, okay.
Great! Just keep those Earthshapers away from me, and I'll take this potion to Hunter.
Fuck!
Will you escort me past those Earthshapers? Great! Just keep those Earthshapers away from me, and I'll take this potion to Hunter.
Oh, shit. Move. What the fuck are you doing, you door? You're a real asshole.
Man, do my feet feel better. Would you look after this for me? As long as you're here, would you like to help me take out these stubborn Earth Shapers? Okay, come back later and we'll finish them off.
Yeah, I'll do it in a bit, Hunter, because let me just show everybody this. Here's where we fucking start. Now observe this. All you had to do was walk to the fucking left, but no, you had to take the fucking scenic route and go past every single one of these fucking assholes here. Just to make life miserable for everybody, including yourself, for no fucking reason. What a twat. This is why everyone fucking hates him. Okay.
As long as you're here, would you like to help me take out these... All right. When I shoot an Earthshaper with an arrow, you head bash him before he gets back up. Remember, head bash by jumping and then pressing the action button.
And remember, if I initiated this mission earlier, I would have had to have redo that alchemist shit because I didn't have the head bash earlier.
Team. Here, I was gonna give this to the alchemist, but I'm a bit annoyed at him at the moment.
Yeah, you and everyone else, Hunter. Before I head off, what happens if I speak to him now?
I really thought my potion would turn that rock into gold. Perhaps a touch more salt.
I never thought to go back and speak to him, honestly. Because, why the hell would you? Anyway, on to Shady Oasis. Okay, here's the lockbox with the head bash gimmick. Challenge.
My eight brothers have been trapped in rock and will sink if you can't break them free. Head bash the rocks by jumping and then pressing the action button. Follow my lead. Follow me. And remember, jump and then press the action button to head bash.
And with that, I've now completely cleaned out the Orton Plains. Back to Winter Tundra we go.
You fat bastard!
them if I can help it. Here he is again.
One last speedway adventure for you, Spyro. It's not that expensive, you know.
You know, in the grand scheme, he's right.
You've chosen wisely. I bet a quick dragon like you will win your money back in no time.
Oh, absolutely. Assuming it doesn't fucking take me an eternity like the first two did. Last go fucked me up too much. That's more like it. Damn, these vultures are a pain in the ass. I wonder if I'm supposed to do the bikers next instead of the vultures, because the rings do lead me directly into the biker path. Yeah, that's definitely what I was meant to do. Yeah, There we go. Now for the orb challenge, which can be a bit of a shitter.
Are you ready to try out my plane? I just fixed it, and I'm pretty sure it won't crash now.
Oh, that fills me full of confidence.
Okay, Spyro, here's what you gotta do. I've got the plane on remote control, so all you have to do is hit the targets with your machine gun. Press the attack button to fire the gun, and use your left stick to aim.
Cool. Green balloons aren't the problem, it's the blimps. Because they can be really fucking sneaky, especially in the latter stage.
It must be because you had such a good pilot.
Glad I got that over with quickly. So hop into the Mystic Marsh now. Oh boy. The levels in the Winter Tundra stage, but whoa, fucking hell. Not having that while I'm trying to talk, thank you very much. The levels in the Winter Tundra stage, they aren't much bigger than the others, but oh, they found a way to make them feel really fucking long.
Things just aren't the same since our magic fountain shut off. It sure would help if you could find out what evil force is behind this disaster.
Thank you. Also, a little fun fact, if you didn't notice, what the monkeys are throwing at you in the reignited version of the game are Wumpa Fruit. Crash Bandicoot fame. Those are more lemurs than monkeys, really. Both primates. Fuck off! Iframes, what are those? Shouldn't do that just yet. Need to sort a couple of things out first. If that was a snake, it would have bit me. Fucking hell. Parent platypus. And sad mama duck. Don't worry, we'll help her out too. You'll see. Oops. Shit. Piss off! Decisions, decisions.
Must have dozed off there. Golly, looks like I let the fountain switch off. Here, take this orb and, don't mention my little nap to Hydra, okay?
Whatever you say, buddy. So yeah, with talismans out of the picture, you now just get straight up orbs for finishing stages. Either. Okay. Where am I? Through here, probably. Yep. All the gems. Okay. Now I'll go talk to the professor.
Need that pencil back. Would you like to start over with a new egg?
Why are you saying it like that? I haven't initiated the mission yet. Sure.
Here's another egg. You won't be able to trade it directly for a pencil, you know.
Pick up the solid egg. There you go. Right. There we go. And for that, we get a seed. So when you come in, there we go, that's a much more happier sight. And return it. Gives me a coin. Thank you. And the coin goes in the fountain, naturally. And I guess I wished for a pencil. And then finally, the most important trade of them all. pencil the orb.
My pencil! Now I can begin calculating the age of the universe again. Here, take this orb for safekeeping. Alora thinks I'm going to lose it.
Oh, I wonder why. Now, here's another bastard of a challenge right here.
Spyro, a friendly face. A bunch of rotten thieves have stolen my spark plugs and I'm stuck here. Please get the four plugs back.
Oh, shit. There's four of these fuckers I need to catch, by the way. Now, I think I need to be making him go the other way. There we go. So I can jump to that. There we go. Clearly the intended route there. Fuck's sake. Hate these fuckers. Your fucking spark plugs. Gotcha. Now I've got to get the rest of them. Fuck. There's some fuckery going on here too. Spyro definitely can't make that jump, so I was definitely going the right way. Oh, what the... Mm. I hate this. I fucking hate this. I hate it so much. This one never gets any fucking easier. Great, now I've lost him completely. No wonder I lost him completely. He jumped off the fucking... Now where is he? Alright, don't use the fucking jump then, you piece of shit. Throw me a fucking bone, would you? Gotcha! Where's the next one now? Why'd I do that? Three. Now, where's the last one? There he is. Oh, I much as running around in a circle. That's just fine by me. After the bullshit routes the other three take, I'm perfectly fine with this.
Dragon friend, take this. It's museum quality, but you deserve it.
Right, that's that sorted out. Back to the home world. Wake up, dickhead. You didn't learn a bloody thing, did you? Okay, and with that done, I'm going to leave this episode here. Thank you for watching. Good night out there, whatever you are.